Hey guys, my name's Dan, Dan DeLeon, and I want to share with you my life story. I can't say that there's a whole lot of remarkable twists and turns, but you know, in my brief life, I've seen a lot, and I want to tell you all about it. But hey, not all stories have a happy ending. But at least it had a happy beginning. See, I grew up on a farm. It was beautiful. I was surrounded by my friends and family. We were free to grow. It was excellent. The sun shone every day. The wind blew. And it was peaceful. Even the humans there were great. They'd come along every now and again and pluck leaves and put them into something called salads. I don't really know what that is. But I felt well taken care of. Life was good. But just like all things in life, it doesn't always stay that way. I was ready to go. It was time for me to move on, time for me to find my own way in this world. And so, I packed up on the next breeze, and I blew away. Me and all my brothers and sisters were off on our own adventures. So this is where I landed. Pretty nice, right? Peaceful, beautiful. I thought, this seems like a good place for me to put down roots. Literally. And so, I did. This was living. I was on my own. I was growing. I was out in the sunshine. Life couldn't get any better than this. It was absolutely gorgeous to be on my own, starting a family of my own. And, you know, what could possibly go wrong? Hey, what is that? What is that? Hey, Gary, what the is that? Oh my God! Oh my God, Gary, no! And just like that, Gary was gone, man. He was just gone. He was just chopped up. He was sprayed all over the place. Oh, Gary! Oh God, Gary. Oh, oh God, it's coming back. It's coming back. Oh no, 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 Winston. Oh, this is armor. The carnage. The horror. I never knew that it was possible to feel so much pain. And then, she came. Oh, thank you. A nice, fresh watering for all of my friends after that carnage. I mean, thank you, miss. This is like, this is exactly what we all needed. We just needed to drink. Just needed to cool off. And that was so stressful. I mean, after a stressful situation, a good drink really just... Wait a minute. Something doesn't smell right. Oh, that tastes bad. I don't feel so good. Goodbye, cruel world. And that was it. That was the end. At least, you think it's the end. Stupid humans. Ah, 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 ah